Yo, what's up? Welcome to part three.
Let's see what we can if we can get Brain and Sutter here. Okay, let's trade a third and a fourth. You want another defense man? Straight up, can I get him for a fifth? These two for a fifth? Okay, here. Here, how about we throw in Sean Avery? Nah, that'd be. Yossi Jokinen. And I'll throw in. Oh, whatever. Don't really need Brandon Suter. It would be cool to have him. Ooh, 3-1. Sean Ken Avery. Yeah, Avery killed us. Avery killed us in this game. Mark Savard. Is he a defenseman? So I know Mark Savard used to be on then until they traded him to the Bruins. Maybe we can get. You know who I'd like to get back in Atlanta? Hossa. What are you, Mark Silver? Mark Silver. Ooh, your trade value's down, and that's good. Yes, nah, I already took only one guy from you. Wouldn't want to take away another. Lucky at Brett Burns. You want offense? I don't know if you'll leave me. Thinking I wouldn't want to trade away you guys being so crucial to my seasons. And honestly, our third. Oh yeah, we just got Brett Burns. Awesome. That is awesome. We just got Brett Burns. That is awesome. Do you got him on defense? Is he up? Burns he is. Well, Ryan Hazel, you've had a great run. You're having a good season. I'll need to have a good season. I'll scratch Scott. As much as I don't want to. He's doing it. Scratch Scott. I'll have Burns play third line. It kills me doing this. I really wanted Scott to play all season. But I got Brett Burns then. It's not every day you get Brett Burns. So let's see if he helps our defensive core a little bit. 1-3. 1-4 final. Well, I made some trades. And we're going straight to the deadline of the trades. We're going to the trade deadline. Ooh, 3-0 win in Toronto. I mean, in Atlanta. Who's Toronto? 2-3 win, I'll take that. And I will take first place, too. Possibly. Ah. We're not going to need a win. Okay, my goal is 45 wins, I think. Oof. Ugh. We're the loss in the East. No. I'm interested in getting rid of the Winston. Whatever the hell his name is, I'm not interested in getting rid of him. Ooh, 6-3 win, not 6-4 win in Tampa. You are a goalie. You only have one year left, so I don't want you. If you had 2 years, maybe I'd take you. Not need to win in Florida here. Come on, I need some more goals. Three. That's a win. We need wins. Hey, can Brett Burns beat his former team? Yes, he can. Can we beat Chicago? Yes, we can. And we got some game less days. Oh, Columbus gets Patrick Sharp. That's a good deal for them. You can tell they're pushing for the playoffs. Making trades like that. If I can get a 100-point season this year, I'd be happy. So I traded for Blake Wheeler, and then we just went out and got Brett Burns, so we're doing good right now. We're gonna go to deadline day, and hey, Calgary, what are you gonna offer us? Jake Adams, Adam Purdy, and Andre Waugh. You are 25, you still have room to grow. And Andre Roy, you're 34. There's not much ground left for you. I'm gonna say no. I need an aspect to ever make the playoffs. Hey, Team Solana might be what I need. Team of Solana is what I need. What do you need? You want offense. I have surplus of defense, but I want to get away defense. Timu and Zaki Koyevu for you. You. I need one part to push myself to the playoffs. And the guy I need is right here. Alex Hemstrom. Okay. I need a trade. Oh, Marty, what are you offering? Adams and then Josh, Rashawn, Bell, and Adam? No. Boston. We made some trades this year. Ooh, Ference and Drew Fado. These guys are old. How old's Fado? 26. These are two kids. I'm gonna say no. Let's see if we can get you here. Who do I get a good GM rep with? Or neutral. I have a relationship with St. Louis. Hey, can I get TJ Oshie? Dope. Here we have my fourth and boom, we just got TJ Oshie. Awesome. Is TJ Oshie here? I have a feeling he's here. And I am right here. I'll play you in the C of the AHL this the rest of this year. That is awesome. Picking up some big guys. I'm not drafting this year. And I am A-okay with that. I'm A-okay with not drafting this year. Oh, I haven't dropped. Did you do some growing? Maybe not. Okay, who do I got on defense? Then? I'm good with that. So we got Oshie for a fourther. Gubrov and whatever. Oshie's a grower though, so I'm A-okay with that. Lindros for Jake Rose, Jay Rose. You are 24. You have room for growth improvement. You want Lindros though. Lindros. I don't want to part ways with him. You get 8 points this year. How much do you have? I'm assuming you're active. You have 9. Yeah, you're not consistent, buddy. No, really, coach, I don't know. Here, that way I have no fifth. But I am okay with getting rid of. Best lines in the AHL, I don't give a crap. Boom, we just got Jay Rosenhill for Scott and our fifth. So we have no picks in this next draft. I got rid of all my picks because I don't need them. How old are you? You are 33. How old are you? You are 32, so both of you are grown, but you're 77. And you're 78. Yeah, my friend. Oh man, we sent down John Scott. Jim Slayer. Hey, we called up Oshie. Called up Norris, called up this guy. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm kind of glad Scott went down. If we're being 100% honest, I'm kind of glad Scott went down. If I'm being 100% honest. So that gives me a chance
Well, big trades today, boys and girls. Thanks for the comment and subscribe.